Two Franklin County juveniles could face charges after falsely reporting a man with a gun and a body found. The call came in this morning and led to a lockdown at Ferrum College. Students were told to stay in their classrooms after the Franklin County Sheriff's Office got a 911 call near Prilliman Switch Road. Deputies later determined the report was unfounded. It's not certain if the juveniles will face charges or not. The case remains under investigation.